Everything is fine at the village.
We'll be at the coronation site soon. I hope you'll do me the honor of performing the ceremony.
It is a holy ceremony. I must regrettably decline.
You can't be serious. Who's holier than a priest?
But I am... Something's here.
take this too!
Great timing!
What? How are you still alive?
I see now why you declined my request to perform the ceremony. Demons have no place in our sacred rites. You're a priest who uses all of his gifts to help those in need. And you saved my life today with one of those gifts. What we are does not determine who we are.
Thyrain.
You will preside over my coronation. Consider it my first order as your king.
Very well.
Glad that's settled. Shall we?
We will now begin the rites of coronation. Prince Thyrain, kneel before your ancestors. The prince shall now take the vow of kings.
As king of Lutera, my enemies are only evil and injustice. I pledge my life to defend my people as their shield.
Adventurer, bring forth the crown. And with this holy crown, I anoint thee as King Thyrain of Lutera. Rise, Your Majesty.
Please! Sir Bernard and his forces were ambushed by demons on his way here. Most of us were annihilated. The survivors are holding out at Medric Monastery. They can't hold out for long.
Rest now. Your sacrifice shall not be in vain. Everyone, to arms. We march on Medric Monastery immediately. From this moment on, our army will head to the Medric Monastery.
Thyrain, playing king with his toy soldiers. How dare he oppose me?
Considering how he's managed to assemble such a sizable force already, perhaps he is worthy of the crown after all.
Bah! If he was worthy, Vanquisher would be a light. He's not worthy of ruling an outhouse, much less a kingdom. I'd kill him now if we didn't need him in order to find the Eagle Seal, which, I believe, interests you far more than me.
Ha. But you need me, so what I want, you want.
Whatever. Those cowards in the West will never follow Thyrain.
Things are turning out to be quite interesting.
Everything is fine at the village.
Are you going to the Medric Monastery? You're here! So, did my crown fulfill its purpose?
You're back. I was waiting for you. There are matters that need your approval. You can go check them in the office.
This feels like the end.
Let's follow His Majesty.
Everything is fine at the village.
I'm Thenon, and I belong to a unit led by Sir Bernard.
Thank you. You're the adventurer Prince Thyrain talked about.
It's a massacre.
At times like this, we must hold fast to our faith.
For much longer. I'm afraid. I hoped I could see you take the crown with my very own eyes.
Is there nothing you can do?
Your Highness, it's too late for me.
Don't say that. I'll make sure it pay for this. I swear it.
A king must control his anger. A king must rule his subjects with kindness. A king must believe in himself. Vanquisher will surely shine again. Use it to restore Lutera. Its glory. as the kingdom of night I believe in.
Seems like Prince Thyrain is deeply heartbroken. He's never shown himself like that before.
Sir Bernard has been like a grandfather to the prince, especially after His Highness lost his father.
Sir Bernard must have been extremely precious to Thyrain.
Valor. That was his favorite song. Come. We have much to do. Thank you. You're always around to help me out. I've made up my mind. But there's still a problem.
Lassa!
Adventurer, may the gods be with you.
It's a massacre.
At times like this, we must hold.
Made up my mind, but there's still a problem. Please don't give me that look. Actually, I told Armin about my concerns, and he gave me a wise answer.
Speak to Abbot Afarin? I already have.
May the gods be with you.
Of course. I've been meaning to accommodate Prince Thyrain's request.
Thank you.
Who are you? Your Prince Thyrain's companion?
Thank you. must win for the future of Lutera.
You're here. So what did the Medric Monastery say?
I am the village chief, Barchan.
Do it all. It was bad enough they steal from us. Now they abduct our people? You've done a great job. This village's militia joined forces with us. Unfortunately, none of them are in any shape to march with us.
Who are you? What? You want to contact the Bilbrin militia? Identify yourself. Toyponin does not know you. If you want to live, don't come close to Toyponin.
Outsider, identify yourself. Entry into Bilbrin Forest is heavily restricted. Are you an acquaintance of Toybonin? Interesting. As for Prince Thyrain, he's already had a conversation with our leader, Castleford.
You're here. I sought out Castleford to ask for help, but he refused.
I'm so hungry.
I'm Castleford, the leader of this militia.
What did we do to deserve this?
Failed to protect my own throne? He's not completely wrong about that, you know.
Keep up the good work.
We'll be...
Left your neck!